marmito. I can't. Wow.
I gotta start out with my favorite of all, empanadas. I love it if it has whatever flavor inside, it's usually really good. I don't really care, I don't ask, oh, what's inside? I just take it. It's like very delicious. You like yours? Mm-hmm. Yeah? Girl, you looking fine in this video with them shades. You know, I was thinking about how it's a little bit intimidating being amongst people from another culture. Because you're not really sure what you have to think about, and you feel the loneliness of being from another culture, of not understanding everything that's happening. You can really feel it, and you know, especially when it comes to like food and stuff, you don't know what to think because you don't know how it would react to your body. But you gotta put yourself in places where you're a little bit uncomfortable. Like, I'm uncomfortable right now doing this video. Everyone's watching, but that's what I gotta do.
Grab. I'll take that one, the yuca. I'll take some rice, the plantain.
having the first meal, obviously. It's always the first meal and then more. And then it's gonna be really good.
My favorite. I just love that. Like, it's white. It's like, it barely has any flavor. And it's just perfect. Oh yeah, sugar. I feel it now. And then you get some plantains with that. And you add some rice to that. You gotta follow up.
What's that rice? That didn't taste too good. But it looks like it has beans. I gotta get used to it. It has a different taste. Yeah, I think it's the beans part. The beans part has a little different taste to it. It didn't really kick. You might want to turn off the camera now.
Continuamos con Miss Desfile puertorriqueño 2019, Amaya Novalí McDonald. Ya tiene 17 años y ahora tenemos con ustedes la reina de la edad de oro, la bellísima dama Silvet Santos.
Ave María, esa la conocen mucho, esa sí.
A esa no la conocen, ¿verdad que no? No, mira, no la conocen.
Qué bueno.
Y tener aquí al lado Silvet, una gran dama puertorriqueña que radica aquí, pues es de honra para nosotros los doradeños.
Oh, that's a nice picture. Is that it? It's 3D. Pictures. That's awesome. Let me see what they have. Oh, they have souvenirs here. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, man, souvenirs. Oh, good. Hold on, this is like. So, yeah. Hello.
Yeah, Michael.
Let's see how it came. Je pense que Jacques, ils vont quand même nous donner les prix. Oh, ils ont ces choses-là. J'aimerais acheter ces trucs. Yeah, I'm gonna get one of these. But it's nice, it has the whole map. Je sais pas de combien je
fais.
Hello! Quanto es? 3? Okay. Je vais juste choisir un peu, ouais, ça va.
Got it?
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Put it back where you got it.
I'm trying to choose whether or not I take that one or not.
Florida, of course.
Florida? That says San Juan. What is that? Humano?
I'm from San Juan, you Florida.
Yeah, man. Florida! That is so cute. Let's look at what else they have. They have a lot of stuff here. Wow. A lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
She's paying too much attention to you.
The lady. It's called customer service. Not everybody has it the same way, you know what I'm saying?
I'm Thank you.
Understand that, you know, there's other cultures where you'll go to their events or whatever ceremonies and you'll just be quiet because you're trying to absorb everything in, and it's all right, it's fine. I will be fine with people coming to my cultural events and, you know, not really say anything, because they're obviously there's some amount of discomfort, and it's all right to have that. So just to let you know that you're not gonna be fully comfortable, you're not gonna be talking all the time, smiling all the time, and that's all right, okay? Everyone is in their element, within their culture, within their comfort zone, and that's okay, right?
Puerto Rico salsa punta con diferentes.
Estamos cubriendo el evento, ¿sí? La unidad de todo y todo. Me está diciendo ahí que